how to make your guitar sound like a cat.
Here, kitty, kitty. Here, kitty. I'm not gonna hurt you.
First, you want to select your neck pickup. Second, you whack your G string with a finger. I use my middle finger most of the time. And you want to mute it when you're done, when that note is decayed for the most part. You want to mute it with your left hand, otherwise you get this nasty sound. And that is stupid guitar trick number 2.